There is a call for a treasure to be searched. And four major talented individuals, well-to-do people, knowledgeable, and wealthy in their various aspects of life. The first is Chief Richard, aka Money Does It All. He's wealthy, influential, arrogant, he's proud, he's brutal, and believes in his wealth. He's the first contestant to search for this golden treasure. He's our first contestant. The second contestant is a professor, a researcher. He believes so much in his intelligence. He believes so much in the academical knowledge. He believes with his researching talents, with his skills, he can search for this treasure. The third person is an elite woman, a societal lady. She believes so much in her strength as a woman. She believes in the saying that what a man can do, a woman can do what? Better. She's in for this treasure as well.
Hello, my name is Chief Richard, aka Oluwosungu. Ashiwaju Obadiro Oluomo Okolomo. Remember one of nature. To make your money. Just mention. Who says money cannot buy everything? Money buys everything. Money can buy peace. Good health. Yeah, good health. Just a one call to gambling and India. Your kidney, your heart will be sorted. It's all about money. It's all about money. Who say money can buy you a place in the kingdom of heaven? See, let me tell you. If you are poor on earth, surely you will be poor in heaven. People like us, Baba, people like us with seats, with Abraham, King David, and so on, rich people in heaven. That's our level. Money buys everything. What else are they talking about? It's all about money. No, money moves, what goes around, we all know that. So we don't need to even, I don't need to travel with this.
What a thought! A whole mini professor, Bituri Bode Benson, a professor in internal and external archaeology. An associate professor in Cambridge University. One of the greatest professors of our time. Talking about money. You this uneducated illiterate. I will dissect you with some instrumental. And as a matter of fact, a professor that was one of those people that discovered the missing chariots of Pharaohs in Red Sea. And by the special grace of God, working on another project, how to discover the genotype of Jesus Christ. As a matter of fact, I cannot but underestimate the critical campaign or let me say, of the Pharaoh's saga that is happening in this terminospheric atmosphere. It is
absolutely a buga for me.
Yes.
A bobo.
Yes.
Uncomfortable. In fact, by my recent research, I can not but only see the treasure where it's been placed through a biometric binoculatosis.
Many. You are supposed to stay at home and leave me. Me, the whole Yalate, the head of women leader in this whole world. To send for the treasure, you don't know that we are your mother. If I decide to just close all the kitchens and the shops, you will go hungry. You, Professor.
Don't try that, oh.
Professor. You have a master's in what? From the University of Cambridge. Me, I have master's in rheumatology. Yes. You want to do research with someone. By the time I call your wives, I will just be just calling of your wives, and you will go hungry. Hunger strike for you. So please, just go home and sleep. They say that a woman, if a woman wants to cook a soup, she will look for all the ingredients. And worry it will be one for them. Iwa.
Well, I really don't have much to say. All I have to say is I'm so happy to meet people of great intelligence and great authority. I'm so humbled to meet you.
Hey, Professor!
Miss.
You have to be an educated person to shake a professor.
Yeah, I understand. I understand your degree and
everything.
Sorry, Miss. I'm so sorry for that. But what I don't get is, if you have
Mr. Man! Just give me that. Go and sleep at home. I will teach you researchology. You will learn hematoencephalic peptide.